some way?
There may be some truth in this lore.
Oh, is that blood on it?
It's otherwise undamaged. There are people claiming that it speaks to them. What could do that?
Strange. I don't hear anything. Do you?
Words of madmen. Perhaps the next pieces will tell us more.
This one needs a good cleaning. Let's hope the remaining ones are fine.
I'll search for the remaining steles.
My peers will finally listen to what I have to say. It says the ritual will activate something. But what? What will happen when we have all the pieces? Will it lead to a treasure? Some of the translation is lost on me. This passage speaks of worth.
Hmm. What else?
This passage mentions something about inner vision. But the meaning is unclear.
It's almost translated. Why aren't you happy?
You tell me others are hearing things. They think it speaks to them. Yet I hear nothing. I feel nothing.
It's natural to have doubts. You've convinced me that this search for the past has a value beyond Rachmi.
That makes me happy. I just can't help but wonder what the gods think of me.
I think what's important is what you think of yourself.
Thank you, Hero.
Time to dust yourself off and focus.
You're right.
We should carry on.
There are two locations to explore this time. There's a temple in the city of Orchomenos. It's near the harbor. The other stele is difficult to pinpoint. There are ruins along the coastline, near the altar for Iphigenia.
All right then. And cheer up. We're almost done.
set at ease. Passe.
Someone's beaten me to it. I'll have to take a closer look. Battered scarf. I'm looking for someone with torn clothes. These pots were broken before the fire.
Is nothing sacred. Ancient and valuable relics were housed in this temple. Now the scum has taken it all and burned it down.
They've burned it to cover their tracks.
The scum ran off towards town with an armload of our most sacred items. Likely in the beggar's quarter, from the look of him.
Thank you.
you win!
Thank you.